ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියානම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
The present terrorism is not threatening our territorial integrity. 50% of the military and the police now, they are not seeing terrorism. The solution is mainly twofold. You can have a peaceful solution where we will initiate discussions with the people who are directly involved in that. Military action also has to be initiated. Of course, I don't see as we have got foolproof military deployment at the moment, and the politicians actually does not understand anything about security. At the moment, what we are doing is trying to prevent any further terrorist actions, activities. So we have a defensive system at the moment. The offensive operations, any action taken to destroy the terrorists, is just beginning. Then on the other hand, we also must gear up ourselves to go on the fairly low intensity offensive operations, of course aimed at crushing the terrorists. But I believe we will have to form a very major long-term strategy for this. We are capturing some swords somewhere. So by getting things like that, we can't say that we are on the right track to crush the terrorism. We have to ensure that our legal framework is ready to meet up with this situation. We can't be murdering all the terrorists and catch them. I was never happy when I was even commander of the army with the intelligence, effectiveness of the intelligence in this country. But I saw a lot of lapses in our intelligence organization. The moment I saw incidents on the first day, I said, to me, it looks like minimum a 2-year campaign to ensure this terrorist elements are totally eliminated. So to do something like that, then only we can give a certificate to the public and say, you are safe now. Priority one, you need proper political leadership. The political leader must think on the right line.